On the penultimate leg of his Six Nation tour, Prime Minister Narendra Modi today held talks with Kyrgyzstan President Almazbek Atambayev in the capital Bishkek. The meeting was followed by delegation-level talks, which is currently underway in Bishkek. The talks are led by Prime Minister Modi and Kyrgyzstan President Atambayev.